I cannot believe that it's September already. This summer has flown by, and we've seen unprecedented growth in home prices. The San Antonio Board of Realtors released a report that stated that home prices went up 27% from June of 2020 to June of 2021. What does that mean for buyers, sellers, and renters? Fantastic question. I've done a couple videos specifically about these topics and posted them on my YouTube page, so go check it out. Buyers, expect home prices to continue to rise. However, reports still show that home buying is still cheaper today than it was from 1975 to 1995 when you adjust for inflation. And the market guidelines for recommendations is that no more than 28% of income is used towards mortgages. And right now, the reports are coming back and saying that most buyers are hovering around 20% or so. So excellent news. Renters, you can expect to see rental price increases coming around. As house prices go up, so do property taxes and insurance, and the owners of the rental properties will have to adjust their rents to keep up with this growing price. As many of you know, I do property management, and some of the houses that, as we put new tenants in, have been going up as much as $250 when placing a new tenant in a home. What does that mean for you? It means that buying a home right now may be more affordable than renting one. Now, sellers. The market is starting to slow down a little bit as we get through the summer and enter into fall and winter. Now, however, prices are still on the rise. That big spike in prices is kind of coming to an end, and we're going to start to see more leveled growth in the market appreciation for now. Inventory is starting to tick up a little bit more, and so that's kind of adjusting some of the price increases. Right now, there are 4,652 houses on the market, so just a little drop from last week. But over the past 7 days, we've seen 1,131 new homes hit the market. Of those, 897 houses have gone pending. We've also had 970 houses sold in the past 7 days, as well as 725 houses having a price change. So that's showing the market change. And then 77 houses, their listings have expired. For homeowners who have seen staggering growth in your equity, now may be a time to do a quick home equity loan or cash out refi while the rates are still low. And you can use that money to buy an investment property, and now you're doubling your equity growth. Right now, the market is appreciating more than stocks, and the housing market is usually a lot less volatile than the stock market. Another key thing to keep in mind is your insurance. As home prices increase, it's important to keep in mind what your insurance coverage is. If you would like a free market analysis on what your home is worth so that you have a talking point with your insurance agent, please feel free to reach out. I would love to do one for you. Okay. I hope you have a great day, and I will talk to you next week with your next weekly market update.